That was quick, Gio. That was very quick. Good morning, mate. How you doing? Oh. So yeah, so good morning, everybody. This is episode 121 of Last Sunday Service. And yes, it's more Kingdom Hearts. It's more Dream Drop Distance. Good morning and good night. Yeah, so really early for you, dude. So yeah, so if you joined us yesterday for the mammoth 6.5 hour stream I did last night, you will know that we've got to a point where Sora is pretty much unconscious. He's in a very, very deep sleep. His body is being prepared to be possessed by a version of Xehanort. Now, we, as in Riku here, are trying to stop this, trying to get there. And guess what? It gives us more a multiple boss battle right at the end. I thought I could face one, the same as like Sora did for the end of his part. But no. No, currently I defeated 3 out of 4. Tell you what, it's enough late with farming. That's not a spoiler alert if you've seen it. Toxinator, Femfox, Tigglypuff, Weaves, Reese's Wave, Becky Frost, Dead Red Fairy, Misky Riot. Thank you for your hosts. So what I'm currently doing is I'm currently leveling up from 42 to 50. But before I started, today I've leveled up 7 levels. Myself. My spirits leveled up quite a bit. You can see we're almost at level 50. So I'm just going to do a run through of these final 3 planet bits and we're going to go for it. Guys, Chief Fin Dog, Weave 72, Letitia Lemon, Stratham, Son of Otto, and Pixel Crashers. Thank you for the host, and good morning, Prime. How you doing, man? You're getting a ghost trophy. No, he's still got a little bit more farming before. Yeah. Geo, aka Reese's Wave, has a very special stream this evening. 7:30 UK time. So yeah, so you just join me here as I am leveling up. I'm almost at level 50. Last night we stopped at level when I was level 42. I haven't been to bed yet, stayed up all night finishing the Dishonored DLC. Wow. There we go, level 50. Strength increased, magic increased. We're almost ready for this. Melly done 3, thank you very much for the host, as well as Cordon Blaze and Rascal Proud Gamer and Vicky 0199 and Going Bit Fans. Yeah, as much as I would like to think. What new devilry? Hello, good morning, Bill. Yeah, I'd like to think we would do this today and maybe 0.2 next week. 5 a.m. here, son of Adam come out, so does this shining vamp need at least pretend to be sleeping before fam wakes up. But I'm level 50 now. I'm just going to go run through these a bit more and then we're going to go for the boss. Fair_TV, Yabir, T-Pauling20, Spoony Pie, Patriarchy, and Red Rain, thank you for the host. Just here, these packs are excellent. Just as, yes, they were. If I manage to pick up another level before we go to the boss, all good. Weird how you guys this morning. After I stopped this last night, I was mentally drained. Really was mentally drained. And if any of you actually saw the stream last night, which I know a lot of you did, you know what I was talking about. Yeah, they really, really put the effort in for that DLC, didn't they? Mystery of Sweden, the Mechwolf Pack, Cat Strike, Tick Whippy, and Smidgey, 1987. Thank you very much for your hosts. As you can see, I'm less than 6,500 XP until my next level. That's all building up to it now, because we're at a point where we should, in theory, be ready. Well, if we are, we're not, it's a different story. Limbidio Dames, thank you very much, Ghost. Good morning. Good morning, Michael. Today's sermon is how many bosses are going to appear this time. We know we have at least one more to do. But, as I said to you last night, I was on level 42. I was going to level up a bit. Level 50 at the moment. Oh yeah. See, now you've done stuff on there. Oh, the boss is good. Morning, Mob Bro. Dishonored, mate. Dishonored, Bill. Yeah, as I said, I was going to do about an hour's worth of grinding. I actually did that this morning before I came on. So I'm up to level 50 now. El Waster, J-Dub, JD Tazzy, the Mrs. McFadden. Mucky ducky. Thank you very much for the host. I did and I didn't, dude. One boss turned into four. I beat three out of four. As you will see. What boss did you get up to? Because I made a few changes to my loadout. I put two Kiragas in. So now I've got two Kiragas. Shit. Yeah, I'm just doing a quick run through of your final three worlds. Build up a bit more, and then we're going to go for it. That's what I'm going to get to next, because I'm going through Fantasia one more time. And then we're going to go for it. Say, I'm currently level 50. I've put on 8 levels this morning. Downloaded Solid 2 and Prey at the moment. Might play Prey as a palate cleanser before D2. Well, that would be an idea. Ghost Menagerie, thank you very much for the host. Oh. Dishonored 2 is really good, Bill. So once 0.2 of this is done, which might be next week, then I'll be playing definitely Outside the week after. But we are so close to the end of the saga now. Before 3 comes out in about 6 months. But I'll be deep into Fable by then. Wow, I thought we were going to have more. We were going to have a bigger issue with those ones there, we didn't. Yeah, basically guys, I want to be a bit OP for these boss. This boss, maybe bosses. I mean, a face 4, defeat 3. Yeah, but look how quickly I'm wrapping through these. Wrapping them up quite easily. See if I can give any of the spirits anything else. How many more do I have to do? One more. Somehow I can, dude. All got an attack boost, that's nice. KB Vera, thank you very much for the host this morning. Might as well give them the 5 out of 5 bit. I mean, Ollie would be happy, Bruce is just kicking ass. No worries, dude, no worries. As you can see, Poe's level 44, Bruce is level 55, I'm level 50. Michael, thank you for the host. Lion's Eye's 42, I'm now 51, my strength's increased. See, getting as much strength as possible over these 9 levels is handy because as you would have seen last night, the boss I'm on, I missed defeating by one shot. As you can see, these are starting to fall for 1 to 2 shots. Gina DeShore, thank you very much for your host, the birthday girl. There will be once I've passed this world, mate, don't worry. Bit of classical music to start your Sunday. Let's use the game. So this little run bit here is a little, you know, this is one more go, one more run before I attempt it again. Because I say I've gotten levels since last night. Oh shit, that sucked. It's just I might as well do him one more run through to give myself as big of a chance as possible, you know? Bruce is level 56 now. That boy should be a badass. Caught it right in there. Okay, guys, just one more run bit of this, and then we're ready to go. As you can see now, I've passed 22 hours playing this one. Good morning, Fem. How you doing? Tired, dude. Yeah, I can understand it. It was a long night. Hello, Chris. Thank you very much for the house. Last night was mentally emotionally draining for us all. As I know, as fellow gamers, you would you felt my pain. However, I have saved you some guys some of the pain this morning. Because I went to bed level 42. Yeah, I was up for about another hour, something like that. I mean, the good news is, I'm not at level 42 anymore. The other bit of good news is these boogies are starting to fall quite easily. And I woke up about 7:30 this morning. And as you can see, I started around about 8:30. And we are now coming up for 20 past 10. And I'm now on level. I put another 10 levels on. So I'm hoping that's enough to take out this version of Xehanort. And pray that it's the last boss. I'd maybe be able to start Thingy today. 0.2. You're getting your peckle fixed. Nice, dude, nice.
Sorry.
And fuck, wait, that. Some of this stuff is now devastating. I mean, we're almost ready to go. Actually quite pleased I got 10 levels so far this morning. I mean, hopefully that's enough now. I mean, you know, strength increases are the big thing. Because as I'm sure Fem and Modbro will tell you, there was the fight I'm on last night, I got down to one more hit. If I could have just hit him once more, the little shit would have died.
Take this.
hopefully on this week's podcast we should have a guest on there and we can talk about this. Yeah, it really does, especially after Sora's final bit. But you look at Sora's final fight and you go, okay, it was tough, but manageable, we did it. And you're thinking, okay, that's fine, he'll keep the same course, he will pass the course with it. No. I mean, I suppose the only sort of respite is it gave us a save point before the fourth fight. That was very naughty what it did there. Well, that's someone you may know, dude. Oh, I'm gonna level up again. I keep doing that.
Heal.
Well, I can't give too much of it away, just in case it doesn't happen and something turns up. Now, I suppose if I can, if I do, then it'd be a nice bit to advertise and try and get more people in, I guess. They are part of whatculture.com. They are huge Kingdom Hearts and deep Dark Souls fans. There we go. Level 53. Not Simon Miller. Gaming side, not wrestling side. Even though, yes, he is a gamer.
Take this. Heal.
I'll use one of the sound bits that's on their Twitch stream when they do it. Oh my god, look at her butt. Yes, Michael. Hopefully on this week's show, we will try and have Don't Rage Quit! Right. This should be like the final area before we go to the boss. Nailed it. Poe is level 47 now. Oh. Now this we have got to have a good level now to go against this boss. Bruce is on 58. There you go. That 4,000 I could level up again. It's like, no. Or should we? Should we go for one more level? I'll put it to the chat. One more level? Dude, I think you might want to be good. 18 more disability ages. now you're high enough level track. Okay. Michael says one more then. Because I could go to the Musketeers level, do it there. I mean, 4,000 is not going to take long. Let's do the one more level, and then we'll go. So we've only got 500 already. Get to level 69. I think I'm good on that one, dude. You know, it would be funny to do. So that means we get 12 more levels then. It's like, are you sure that's enough? I just killed a boss. Yeah. So you're at 2,500. That's been quick. That's quick. We've almost stapled on 2,000 already. You watch, this boss will still be a pain in the arse. Because he did take quite a hefty whack off us when he was firing those blue bits at us. Oh, 1.5 out. That didn't take too long, did it? Almost there. If it's all about having potentially that extra few points just to potentially knock out one bit less. 384. There we go. Level 54, magic increased. It's me, you one hit boss. That'd be nice. It's time. It is now time to go after it. Let's make sure in case it crashes. Because that would have been heartbreaking last night. When I got down today, I was doing well and all of a sudden the game crashed. Okay, for the bit in case you missed it.
Off my new vessel.
Vessel?
Yes. We originally had our sights set on you. But you developed a certain resistance to darkness. So we did what the Keyblade did and moved down the list. Roxas. Now there was a worthy candidate. But unfortunately, he became too aware of himself and returned to Sora. Organization 13's true goal is to divide Xehanort's heart among 13 vessels. Thanks to you and Sora, we learned not all our candidates were fit for the task, but we managed to make up the difference. And now, Sora, the 13th vessel, is within our grasp.
13 Xehanorts?
So do I, fam.
What is...
So do I.
The real Organization 13.
The Organization?
I am Xehanort from the most distant past. My future self gave me a task. To visit the splintered versions of myself in many worlds. And ensure they gathered here today.
From the past?
There are restrictions to movement through time. First, you must leave your body behind to do it. Then, there must be a version of you waiting at the destination. Upon arrival, you can only move forward as per the laws of time. And you cannot rewrite the events that are destined to happen.
What have you done?
My most future self will arrive soon. Then time for all of us will return to normal. And I will go back to my era to live the life fate has in store. He can vouch for that.
I'm glad I'm not too late.
Mickey!
Just grab Sora so we can go. I can't stop them for long.
Okay.
Mickey!
Dude, if need be, mate, fall asleep for a while.
I said hands off!
How can you be moving?
Ooh, let's see. 840 followers are all... I'll open up my video on demand for about 2 weeks.
Be gone!
So they can, so non-subscribers can see it. Or they can wait a little bit and it'll be on the YouTube channel. I'll have to get my plans out.
Are you okay, Riku?
Yeah. Thanks, Mickey.
What?
Cleaned his clock.
No, Master Xehanort! Huh? We were right about you!
All of this was decided. My 12 selves would welcome me here on this day, when I would return a complete person. It is the future which lies beyond my sight.
Why are you doing this?
In ancient times, people believed that light was a gift from an unseen land by the name of Kingdom Hearts. But Kingdom Hearts was safeguarded by its counterpart, the Keyblade. Warriors vied for that precious light, thus beginning the Keyblade War. The violent clash shattered the Keyblade into 20 pieces. 7 of light and 13 of darkness. And the only real Kingdom Hearts was swallowed by the darkness, never to surface again. I once tried to create my own pure light and darkness to forge the Keyblade, but the attempt ended in failure. In my eagerness, I had lost sight of the correct way to achieve my goal. I acted rashly. I can admit that now.
What you did back then, your mistakes, changed the destinies of 3 of my friends.
Ah, but destiny is never left to chance. I merely guided them to their proper places. The broken boy who failed to be the blade, the misguided master who sacrificed herself for a friend, and the feckless youth who became my new vessel.
I couldn't find a way to save them. But I wanted to believe that their sacrifice stopped you for good. Why? How was I so blind? I should have seen it as soon as Maleficent started gathering the 7 princesses of heart.
Yes. They were all my doing. I used the evil fairy to find 7 pure lights for me. Just as I prepared 13 vessels to fill with pure darkness.
But you failed. Sora stopped you in your tracks on both counts.
Yes, he did. That dull, ordinary boy. A Keyblade wielder so unlike any I have ever seen. However, I have not abandoned my ambitions. The 7 Guardians of Light and the 13 Seekers of Darkness.
7 Guardians of Light? Well, for Keyblade wielders, there's me and Riku and Sora. And my 3 missing friends, that's 6. Then the 7th would be... Oh, that means the 13 Seekers of Darkness.
Yes, little king. Perceptive. But Sora and another on your list belong to me now. And that puts you 3 guardians short. But worry not. All of the pieces are destined to appear. Your 7 lights, just like my 13 darknesses, whose final clash will beget the prize I seek.
The Keyblade!
But first, the 13 darknesses shall be united. All the seats have been filled. And now, the last vessel shall bear my heart like the rest.
No! Sora! No!
Thank you. Axel!
Axel? Please. The name's Lee. Got it memorized?
You're not supposed to be here!
Promises to keep. I'll always be there to get my friends back. What? Bad timing? You had your perfect little script, but you kind of forgot to write the sequel. Now, let's find out what happens.
What now, you old coot? Our time is up!
Isa.
This is to set up for free. Get Sora out of there, get him,
why are
get
you
him
here,
awake.
Axel? No, I told you my name's. Whatever. Axel. Fine. Now let's get out of here.
Right!
Yeah.
Supposed to do that?
I think so.
Goofy, Donald, you saved us.
We are out of time. Neither the union of light nor darkness has been achieved. We must all return whence we came. But the gathering of the 7 and 13 is nigh. Let us finish this at the fated place, once your lights and my darknesses have joined together.
Kingdom Hearts 3. Seems a bit outnumbered, though, doesn't it? Trophy!
Seven lights, 13 darknesses. Master Xehanort has been busy.
Aw, Sora.
End of birth by sleep,
don't
anyone?
Don't tell me your heart's sleeping too.
No, Mickey. This affliction is not the same.
Can we do anything for him?
No!
In your Mark of Mastery exam, you were to unlock 7 sleeping keyholes. By doing so, you would awaken those worlds from their prison of slumber, and also acquire the power to free a heart from its sleep. Riku, you unlocked those keyholes within Sora's dreams. Therefore, it stands to reason that you now have the power to awaken Sora's heart.
You want him to dive back into Sora's sleep? But, Master, Sora's heart is down in the darkest abyss. If Riku's not careful, he might just get trapped down there with him. No, I'll go instead.
And perhaps you may even succeed, Mickey. But there is no denying Riku stands the better chance, having dived into Sora's heart as long as he has.
Halfway through, folks.
Mickey, I really appreciate it, but I'll go wake Sora up.
Riku!
Look at his face. sleeping like nothing's wrong. Like there's nothing to even worry about. He's always been like that. The three of us would agree to work on the raft. And then this guy would go take a nap on the beach. You see, it's my job to keep him on his toes. Besides, what kind of Keyblade master sleeps through his test? I'm doing it for me too. Sora saved me once. And I heard him call my name. He needs me.
There's something real strong that binds us to each other. Even in the darkness, you can reach him. All you gotta do is follow that connection.
Gee, we're all connected to Sora.
And if the darkness gets you, I promise I'll bail you out. Dark Rescue's my middle name.
Guys, thank you. Sora and I will be back soon.
Before your middle name was X. Danger could be my middle name, but it's actually Andrew.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Get out of the way. I missed all of that. Yeah, going through all the memories to wake him up. Your ring is open.
This abyss. Am I in Sora's dream?
What?
One more fucking fight. Yarm and Ventus nightmare. Yeah, yet another boss fight. How predictable.
Sora!
Just get up, you lazy fuck.
I'll find you, Sora.
That's gotta be it, surely now. Gotta be it. That did make those fights look a bit simpler. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you are good looking at play these, level 54.
Huh? Roxas? What is it that you're so afraid of? Huh?
Getting trapped in the darkness, causing someone to be hurt, losing something that's important.
Causing someone to be hurt.
I've got 0.2 to do yet.
No. Wait. What is the one thing you care about more than anything else? Huh? My close friends. What is going on?
Huh? You're waking Sora up.
Sora!
Shion. bet you any money it's Shion, right?
Huh? Who are you?
Riku, what do you wish?
More questions. All right. I wish... to heal the pain from the past.
Every single decimal point. It feels like, doesn't it? Kairi's note.
What's this?
You were not the visitor I expected.
Diz! I mean, Ansem the Wise. What are you doing here?
Perhaps I wanted to atone for events of the past, even if no apology can undo the harm I have wrought. I felt that I ought to leave at least something behind. So I digitized myself and my research and hid them within Sora.
So this is data?
Yes. A clue, I hope, to finding yourselves or your lost friends in your hour of need. The heart has always been quick to grow. Each exposure to light, to the natural world, to other people, shapes this most malleable part inside of us. Nobodies are not different from us in that manner. Sora was the only one able to return to his human form without destroying his nobody. That is a statement to the love in his heart for other people and the bonds that tie them together. Perhaps he has the power to bring back the hearts and existences of those connected to him. To recreate people we thought were lost to us forever.
Nominee. Ventus.
Our most precious treasures. Even an empty puppet. The trees of the forest. And the petals on the wind. There are hearts around us everywhere we look. And it does not take superhuman powers to see them. Surely we remember, as children, the way our hearts made everything seem so shiny and perfect. Sora has a heart like that, uncorrupted, willing to see the good before the bad. When he sees the heart in something, it then becomes real. When a connection seems broken, he may have the power to mend it. He has touched countless hearts. He has accepted them. And he has saved them. And some of those hearts have never left him. Whether they fell into darkness or were trapped there. Whether they sleep in the darkness of Sora's heart. Or were welcomed into its warmth. They can be saved. All Sora needs to do is be himself and follow wherever it is that his heart takes him. It is the best and the only way. The rest is in there.
All right. Thanks. Thank you.
Of course. Now, why is it that you are here?
wake this lazy bastard up.
I kinda need to wake Sora up.
Don't tell me he's gone to sleep again.
Yeah. What'll I do with him?
What, indeed? Never fear. Sora is safe.
Huh?
He's not here. You see, by defeating the nightmare imprisoning Sora, you freed him.
Dream Boy Roy, back of the house.
You mean the Sora wrapped in that black phantom?
Then you came here, and you were questioned by three young people. That was the final key to awaken him. Sora is awake. You can go home now.
Really? Thank you.
Yeah, considering this, like, that 23 hours into this one.
I do not believe you ever told me your name.
Huh. It's Riku.
Click your heels together three times. Sora comes over to him and goes, what are you doing, sleepyhead?
Sora! Huh? Hey, Donald! Come on, you're hogging it all.
Calm down, Sora, I'm good to you.
Gosh, it sure is yummy.
Hey! Riku! You're safe! Riku! Wait, haven't we got this backwards? And why are you having a tea party? You're safe, Riku! Oh, never mind. You okay? Feeling all right?
Yeah. I've never been better. I was watching what was going on in my dream. And I could hear your voice the whole time. Thanks, Riku. Thanks, everybody. Oh, yeah! Did we pass the test?
You performed truly admirably, both of you. More than anything, I am grateful to have you both back from Xehanort's deception unharmed. And I am grateful to Lee, whose spontaneous actions turned the tides. I am also deeply sorry for failing to perceive the danger and throwing you headlong into a perilous test.
She's got to be number 7, then, surely.
This experience has revealed many hidden truths, and we must gird ourselves for the great clash with darkness that lies before us. I believe we need a new Keyblade Master, one with a new kind of power. Sora and Riku, you both deserve the honor. However, one of you braved the realm of sleep again to unlock the final keyhole and save a friend. Riku, I name you our new true Keyblade Master.
Way to go, Riku!
Yeah?
I knew you were gonna pass with flying colors! This is just so awesome!
Gee, Sora, you're kind of acting like it's you that passed.
I told you Sora still needed some practice.
Hey!
Really? I'm a Keyblade Master?
Congratulations, Riku!
Thank you.
Didn't she seem any better? Because she sounded a bit better.
I owe it to my friends.
I'll catch up with you in no time flat.
What? You want to be a Keyblade Master?
Yeah. I mean, I came here to learn how to wield one.
You?
Hey, thanks for the vote of confidence. You know I was gonna come swooping in, Keyblade in hand. But I just couldn't get mine to materialize. Must be in the snap of the wrist or something. Oh.
Whoa!
That looked cool, Keyblade, that one did.
Do you have to go?
Well, I did doze off. I just have some stuff to take care of.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I won't be long.
Be careful.
1,528 hours.
Right.
The Fable collection begins. We have 27 games down. Due to go. See, they are good games. It's just the final boss bits just drag out. No need to drag it out. Hergelman, thank you very much for the host. But yeah, so this one's still left to do. It's like a chapter. It's like one chapter. Where's the time gone? Interactive ending, I'll take it. What is it? What is it spelling? Secret scene? I know I missed it. I missed a couple, but, you know, we never know. Might still be able to pick them up. Secret sausage. Oh, secret message unlocked. Secret sausages unleaded. Ah, Mr. Two. This. I wasn't paying attention to grab them. It's all right. This one. Is maybe, is for you? It's okay. It's a cannon. Right, so this leads. Now that's a smart house. We'll be right back. the epic has reached the rank of Austin. 316. So this leads to, what, Austin 316? That means you got points. This leads to Kingdom Hearts 3, right? If it's going to be ING. This one leads straight up a boss. Look, no. Now, right, the question is, we've got about half hour left of the stream. Well, about 35 minutes. Should I make a start on the final bit of the Kingdom Hearts saga that we have that we can play? Or should I wait till next week? Because if I finish it next week and it's still early, then I'll have to see about setting up and swapping over. We'll have a quickish Sunday service stream next week. So Michael says starts next week. Mrs. Smith next week. I don't mind finishing half hour early, but I'll show you. Morning, Rach. Morning, Jay. Yeah, after yesterday's mammoth 8 hours worth of 8.5 hours worth of streaming this. Estimated 6 hours on average. Was that for 0.2? Because I saw a video bit lasted 51 minutes. Even if that's just the bosses, then yeah.
Good. I was hoping this world was still here. But where are they?
Morning, Crafty. Did you get the last cards? Well, if that's the case then, if it's average about 6 hours, then I might as well... Then I might as well start it. Marvel ending, Michael, you know it.
There!
It's Bruce!
Hey.
You're the best!
Right, so average about 3.5 hours if I don't do the extras, and then 5 hours 21 minutes if I do the extras at leisure. Okay, we'll start it then. So 47% are completed of that. Enemies defeated over 3,000. And that screen is a fucking theater. Right, okay. Yeah, there's other bits I must have missed then, somewhere along the line. Right. Okay then, consider, so from looking at the speed runny bit and hearing that it's going to take a few hours to do, we might as well make a start. As you can see, this is the only one we have left to play. This one here is a video. It's like a movie bit, so we can't play it or watch it on there. So this is the one. Now, if it was really cheap, really short, I would have left it to next week. But seeing as it isn't, I'm going to make a start on it now. Because we got half hour, we might as well. If I don't do all the extras, I don't do all the extras. No worries, Michael. Thank you very much for joining us. Auto-saving, eh? So how are you guys who came into chat? How are you, Jay? How are you, Rach? Yeah, like you just don't care. Bitties! I take the bitties. Should have fragmented passing a bit after. Nicky pops and goes, oi, stop it, all right. And he tabs her just in the meantime. Got to set up why Aqua appears in third. How she does. I've had 10 bosses. You laugh at that, Jay. You didn't see last night. Out tutorial time. Oh, look how shiny and new this menu looks compared to the others. Yeah, standard. This is definitely from PS3 era, isn't it? Yeah, same sort of commands, same sort of bits then. Toggle shortcuts, yeah. James camera view, blah blah blah, right, okay. Pretty much same controls as we've had. Which is good, because if they changed them now, I'd be like, what the fuck? So I'll go all Ian Higdon and go, you fuck! This one was PS4. I mean, it definitely looks it. That's a nasty looking keyblade.
The great battle with Xehanort is almost upon us. As you know, we must take action to keep the Seven Pure Lights safe. And thus we must hasten to assemble the Seven Guardians of Light.
Welcome back, Fem.
It is time. To return to our world, the three Keyblade wielders we lost over a decade ago. Ventus, Terra, and Aqua must be saved from their sad end, for they have more to achieve. Following their first battle with Xehanort...
No worries, Rach. Ventus's thank you very much for joining us. Hopefully see you, so contact Aqua you Friday about getting you on Discord and Skype for the podcast.
But when she set off in search of her other
if I don't see you before,
friend, Terra,
have a very good one. If you're not already following, don't rate quit.
There is no return.
Please give her a follow.
Without outside
I saw her in the realm of darkness.
Thank you very much, Mots.
Thank you.
Now, this may be the titles again. I do apologize if it is. I can skip it. There we go. Actually, before you go, when are you next streaming, do you know, Rach?
There we go.
You didn't want to see the credits again.
Could it be?
Looks like the Disney castle. Actually, no, Sleeping Beauty, surely. Do it. Yeah, let's do it. Yes. We might as well do it just, you know. Wow, this looks so different. This is running in the new engine. Oh, you can
Why
really tell, can't you?
World, here in the darkness.
Hello, darkness. My old friend. It's good to see you guys again. When the HP bars are smaller,
farewell.
You can still see them right at the top left there. Changes to the magic's back again.
Enough.
It's not little commands anymore. It's back to how it was.
There's no time in the realm of darkness. I walk on and on without end. In the realm of light, do days or years pass with each step? I know. Something has started to go wrong. I must hurry.
Yes. And it auto-saves as well. Yes.
I guess I know which way I'm going.
Yep. We're going that way then. Sometimes a dead end isn't so dead. Try exploring every corner of the map. I know we're going down that way. I mean, think of this as a sort of a mini preview of next week. Oh, that was cool. Very parkour-like. Yeah, it would be cool, wouldn't it, in one box set.
Okay.
Why would I need potion there, though? If you look at a health bar, that's huge. Yeah, it really is a good price, isn't it? Fox has reached the rank of deputy badass.
It looks like worse things are stirring.
Finally finishes King of Hearts 2020. And now the bot just recognizes you as a deputy badass. Oops. Leveled up already. Nice. Nice start. It really is, isn't it? I mean, how different it looks. Okay. Can't wait to see Rick accessorize. Was that myself or Femme doing the cosplay? Oh, trophy! Wandering in the dark. Oh, that's a good point. Wasn't Lumines out this week?
I thought I had nothing in life to lose.
Flashback start. Birth by Sleep. I think they remastered it and brought it to the PS4 and also in VR. I'm sure it's out this week though. Just gone. You get a chance to change Aqua's appearance with pickups. Oh, okay. Now, Tetris Effect was coming next year, wasn't it? I'm sure they said Luminaires was coming out this week. It's just gone. Because it was on and off thing me. It wasn't what they mentioned at...
Here too.
Yeah, if you're going to come to the store, because I'll pick that up. And Giorio, thank you for the host.
Not just the people. But the dog waiting for his owner. The cat curled up in her nook. So much life. Trees and flowers. There's no deeper sadness than discovering all that you knew was gone. The grief in this place is too much to fathom.
I wonder if this would have to, like, the weird camera bits it's and just focus on the boobs when they're talking. It's like, what are you doing? It's not that sort of game. Okay, so fulfill conditions to complete objectives and you'll be rewarded with clothing and accessories for Aqua's wardrobe. Which is what they look like in in X. Oh, back cover.
Farewell.
I mean, we shall see. I mean, if I don't do any extras and just complete the story, I just do extras. Is that in 2 days? Ooh, it's this coming week then. Okay. I thought it was last week. That's handy. because this Tuesday it will be hopefully the final Everybody's Golf. Because then the Tuesday after it will be the return of Pinball Tuesdays. Of course, tomorrow, I've got to mention, tomorrow I should be on doing a head-to-head with Tom Marrott from 2 till 6 UK time, and it is Velocity 2X we're playing. Well, we ain't getting that way unless there's a leap of faith.
The rogue collapsed when the clock advanced. Only I made it in time. But there is no time in this place, only the clock.
And does this rewind time? And farming some electric streams to take very seriously.
I knew it.
Select magic followed by the spell you wish to cast. Yeah. We knew this stuff. This stuff's the usual. Find the gears and five gears, so I've got to find more gears. Okay. It's back to triangle for saving as well. God, look at this. The objective is unlocked.
You're gone. Hey, hey, enough. Hey.
Okay.
Is that one on the bridge? Heal!
So what objectives do I have then? Defeat the shadows, defeat the flutterings, defeat the flamekins, test the strength, raise Aqua to level 50, Heartless using counterblast, Master Fire, Spice. Right, well, it's coming up for 5-2. Yeah. Hey. Hey. That's where we came from. We'll have to go back that way. Give me this now. Okay, there you go. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go exploring in here. But you know what? I'm mad moon costumes for games. It's 5-2. I'm gonna do this fight, go back and save it, and then that'll be it. Yeah, lightning returns. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna really look like I'm gonna really enjoy this, the way this looks now. Okay, so back to the save point we go. We're going to save it, and then we're going to call it there. We're going to look for the other gears next week. So yeah, so thank you very much everyone for joining us. Thank you very much for the support last night with all the bosses that we had to deal with, and also completing this, you know, that this morning. Our stream drop distance done. We've got this one left to do, and then we can take a break from Kingdom Hearts. So I will be back tomorrow afternoon, 2 o'clock, for some Velocity 2X in a head-to-head with Tom. Then Tuesday I'll be back for some Everybody's Golf, and then some Dragon Age from Tuesday night. So yeah, so coming up later today, 7 p.m. About 7 p.m. 7:30-ish, Reese's Wave will be on. Now he's going to be doing a special stream, and so if everybody here would join in tonight for Reese's Wave, that would be amazing for him, because it's a special stream. Now I can't tell you exactly what he's doing. Let's just say it's something different, and yes, it'll be a bit stop-start-ish, but there's a reason for that, and he'll explain when he begins. But yeah, so later on tonight, 7:30-ish, it'll start. Reese's Wave on Twitch. Give him a follow if you're not already. Join in. See what he's doing. Support him for doing this, because it's different. It's a bit different, you know. But yeah, but apart from that, I'm going to head off now. 7 to 7:30-ish UK time, Jay. Thank you. But yeah, so I'm going to head off. Thank you so much for joining us today and yesterday. I will see you tomorrow on stream. Have a very good one. Goodbye.